Good morning, students. From last class, I have started the ray diagram in concave mirror. I have explained you how to find the nature, position and size of the image in concave mirror. And one ray diagram I have explained you last day, when the object is placed at the center of curvature, then image will also form at center of curvature, and nature of the image will be real, inverted and same size of the object. After that, next ray diagram. When the object is placed in between F and C, when the object is placed in between F and C, one ray diagram will passing through the parallel to the principal axis, and after reflection, it will pass through the principal focus. And second ray diagram will pass through the principal focus, and after reflection it will be parallel to the principal axis. Where the both the reflected ray meets, from here we'll draw the image. Then you see image, this is this position and this is this position. That means image is inverted, and same size object also, same size image also. So it is real. Real, inverted and size, you see, enlarged than object. So you can say when the object is placed in between F and C, the image will be real, inverted and bigger than object. Clear? Now third point, when the object is placed beyond the C, this is C, and one object I have placed beyond the C, after C, then first ray will be parallel to the principal axis. It is parallel to the principal axis. After reflection, it will passing through the principal focus. Next ray passing through the principal focus. After reflection, it will be parallel to the principal axis. You marking, you give arrow mark, so it will be better to understand from where it is going. From both the reflected ray where meet, you draw, this is the size of the image. Then object and image both are in same size of the mirror, so it is real. And you see this position object and this position image, so it is inverted. And size, you see, size is smaller than object. Then what will tell? If an object placed beyond C, then image will be real, inverted and smaller than object. Once more I am reviewing, these are the three very important points. When the object placed at center of curvature, image will also form of center of curvature. It will be real, inverted and same size. When the object placed in between F and C, the image will be beyond C. It is also real, inverted and size of the image will be bigger than size of the object. And when the object is placed beyond C, then both the object and image in same size, so it will be real and inverted and smaller than object. Clear? Next, point number four, when the object is at infinity, since infinity is not visible, so object also we cannot show you, but we will consider the object place at infinity. If the object place at infinity, suppose from infinity one ray is coming from the object and which is parallel to the principal axis, then you know if the ray will be parallel to the principal axis, after reflection it will passing through the principal focus. Next ray is also coming from infinity and it is also parallel to the principal axis, and after reflection it will meet at the principal focus. Then both the ray, it meets at the principal focus. Actually, a large number of rays or beam of ray are coming from the infinity, but since to understanding we will consider only two ray. Then you see, when the object is at infinity, then after reflection, the rays, reflected ray is meet at principal focus. here the image is forming. The image is forming here. Object is also this side. Image is also this side. Both are same size of the mirror. So the image is real. Image is real. Now it is inverted or erect. We cannot see actually it is inverted or erect, because if the object position is this much and image is this, then we can say it is erect, but it is a small point, so we cannot identify. But according to rule, real image is always inverted, so we will consider it is inverted. And size, you just see the size. Size is diminished, means as small as possible. Then what will write? When the object is an infinity, image form at principal focus, it is real, diminished, and seems to be inverted, means we'll consider it is inverted. So four ray diagram I have explained you in concave mirror. When the object is at C, when the object in between F and C, when the object beyond C, and when the object at the infinity. Now two more ray diagram which I'll discuss in the next class. Thank you.